This subtle knit stitch reminds me of the surface of strawberries, so I call it the strawberry stitch. You need a number of stitches divisible by 4 plus 1, and the stitch consists of 8 rows, and it's knit very simple. The first row, all the stitches are knitted. The second row, wrong side, all the stitches are purled. And I usually knit the edge stitches on both sides. So, second row, wrong side, all stitches purled. Third row, right side, edge stitch, knit one, slip one knitwise, knit three, slip one knitwise, knit three, slip one knitwise, that means keep the yarn in back of needle and stitch, edge stitch. Fourth row, edge stitch, purl three, slip the one that was slipped before, now slip it purlwise, that means the yarn in front of the needle and the stitch, and purl three. Slip the slipped one purlwise, and purl three. Slip, purlwise, purl three. Repeat to the end of the row. Fifth row, again, knit every stitch. All the stitches are knitted. Sixth row, wrong side, all the stitches are purled, except the edge stitch. I always knit them. Purl all the stitches in sixth row, wrong side. Now, in the next row, we will offset the pattern. We will offset the slip stitches. Seventh row, right side, edge stitch, knit three, slip one, knit three, slip one knitwise, knit three and slip one knitwise. And you already know how you will do the next row. Edge stitch, purl one, slip one purlwise, purl three, slip the slipped stitch, purl three, slip one purlwise, and so on. That's it, and after row 8, you start over with row 1. and after a few repeats, a very subtle and elegant stitch evolves. Have fun with it.